Hi, my name is Sassy. I have lived in Lewisham my entire life. I know the borough well and what young people need to live a good life. I wish to improve young people's mental health as it is a growing problem. I have three main points that will benefit young people's mental health and their experiences within Lewisham. I believe that all young people should have someone appealing and trustworthy who they can speak to about any concerns they may have, making Lewisham a happier place to be in. Not being able to go out after school in the winter as it is dark can reduce the amount of exercise people do, affecting mental health, which can increase crime. I believe more street lighting should be included in unsafe areas, particularly in parks. This could include lighting designated exercise areas. I think schools should educate children about safety via community self-defence classes. Young people need to be aware of the dangers of going out late or alone and the potential risks that can come with doing this. I believe schools should educate children on these dangers. This can reduce kidnappings, teen deaths, and make children empowered and safer. Finally, the environment is a very big concern. Putting more recycling bins in schools and in parks can help this problem. It can also improve our generation's future as carbon emissions will be reduced. I believe I will make a good young mayor as I am passionate about making a change and helping people. I'm Sassy. Vote for me to be the next young mayor of Lewisham.